Io.
Revenue maximize health. Wohin da, Batscher?
Huh?
The unmisshandelt. Oh, that's some bullshit.
Soldier boy, get it all. What the hell? Never mind.
There was no genetic pass through during childbirth, but both had at least somewhat the same power set, or at least a close variation of it. Before I get to my last point,
I hate that. That's so gay.
All the sheep in their terrifying horde had the same power set of flying and increased
Master of Puppets alone.
Much much rarer if it's not a...
Just give me the light. Just give me the light. Just give me the light. Just give me the light and start the show.
What's another buckle of up?
Yeah, let me know my sides and I got to know which one is gonna catch my flow. Cause I'm in the vibes and I got my dough.
What's another buckle of up?
Yeah, them look alive and I got to know.
Could I be your protector? You're buffing every sector. Every man around them want on your inspector. But you let them sent in, I kill you with a lecture. But them for a drill, not them fuel injector. And them are infector, disease collector. But them are going like them walk up, wreck ya. Don't know the parts where you got in.
around me and they're waking up the rocket.
Keep up.
Why you mad? Fix your face. Ain't my fault they all be jocking.
Keep up.
Players only. Come on.
Put your pinky rings up to the moon.
Woo. Hey girls.
What y'all trying to do?
What you trying to do?
24 karat magic in the air.
Magic in the air.
Get up.
Hit the toe, so bad.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Wow. Oh God. I said this AI is just you Oh my god. Oh my god, it's going nuts. The AI is going nuts. see, I fail to understand. I'm so stupid.
Big Lock says it's now or never for Orange. Blue Brandon, huh?
Epidemic of meat riding together, and we'll realize in harmony that these artists truth, love, and a track full of tears. Welcome to the greatest show on earth, Roller Champions! Time to skate hard, skate fast, and burn some rubber!
Then I'll get a green tree. I knew it. This game is so stupid, for fuck's sake. This game is dumb. What am I saying?
Just don't understand this type of hip hop. All you listen to is mainstream rap. Expand your shitty music taste, bro. To all y'all do it. Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to another nail-biting game of Roller Champions! Get ready for thrills, chills, and spills! It's all alive for all of our superstars, and it's anyone's game! Fasten your seatbelts, because it's going to be a bumpy ride!
Okay. How?
Blue team can't score.
Okay.
Guys.
Okay, you see. I failed on that. Okay, see. Oh, wait, what? I got that score. Okay. Thank you.
criticism definitely applies to MF Doom as well, and Rick Doom, but sometimes I can't stand some of his fades. Like, I've definitely mentioned his fades countless times on my channel, but yeah, I can't stand their goddamn nerdy-ass grammar police, all caps when you spell the man's name, bro. And this is like every comment section on any Doom video ever. Another thing with Doom fans is usually with some of his older fans, they just be trashing on any type of newer hip-hop and say that the only good rap is Doom or like older hip-hop. I definitely got a bunch of these comments like that on my Doom video that I swear got recommended to only old heads, because why do I be getting comments like this, bro? But other than that, Doom fans aren't really that bad. Rip Doom yet again, he actually the GOAT. Again, don't say I dicky though. Speaking of like old head rap, we got the fan base of one of the best to do it, Eminem.
Here we go!
I know some of his fans that refuse to listen to any colored rap artist besides this shit, because he white. Like, I know a dude who told me one time, yeah, bro, I only listen to Eminem, dog. Some of these black artists just don't got nothing really to say. And I ended the conversation right then and there, because I just knew this dude probably a racist. Eminem, whether y'all like it or not, was influenced heavily by colored rappers, but he still kept originality back then. Some of his older shit is just really solid. Low-key Eminem fans be dead.
The donut is open! Let her go!
Like, bro, yeah, it's impressive, but most of the lyrics got no meaning, and no one understanding this shit.
Come on. Oh my days. How is that even possible? Oh my god. Come on. Omar. Okay. He's done. Oh, okay. You see that? That lag is crazy. What? Okay.
Ah, okay, see, we haven't. Can you pass the ball? Oh, oh my. Can you pass the... Like, pass the ball, oh God. Now is when you know how to do it. I'm just so done. Oh, good.